the fruit tree in Cambodia. The fruit is called Tiep. It's a very sweet, creamy fruit with the outside is circled in seeds. Kind of similar to strawberries, have their seeds on the outside. And it's very delicious, very sweet. I've never seen anything like it at home. Those ones are ripe. There's a lot in this tree. A lot of small ones. Let me see if I can get some more. So many different kinds of fruit growing all over.